This is Alexander, and this is the fourth.
This is the fourth episode of our Let's Play series. Before we begin, I just want to say that I'm sorry that my audio cut out last video. I'll do what I can to make sure it doesn't happen again. It really sucked, because that would have been a really good video if the audio didn't cut out. So I'm sorry about that. So, let's just get started. First thing I'm going to do, I'm gonna eat up. Let's get some farming in. That's all the wheat. Let's go over here. Put these seeds away. I don't know what I'm going to be doing today. Just doing a bunch of stuff. I might actually make a new room that has like some other stuff. I'm so sorry that I'm using the recipe book. I feel horrible. I'll put away the rest of these seeds. Yeah, so last episode, my audio cut out at like 5 minutes in. Really sucked. Oh, I accidentally dropped my sword. I'm an idiot. Oh, and I also found out... Oh, dang it. I also found out something that I can do with my mic. I can just press it really close to my face, and then I just have like a... I might actually just make like a regular house instead of that thing, just because I don't really want a house that's in the side of a cliff. I'd rather just have a regular house. I'm not even sure this is going to be like my permanent living area, because I don't really like savanna biomes that much. Okay. I'm going to go out exploring, and I'm going to see if there's like any places that are nicer than this. So I kind of want to find somewhere that's nicer than this. This isn't exactly the place that I'd like to be. Oh, and I forgot to say, make sure to follow us on Instagram, like and subscribe, hit the bell, and if you don't do that, then Elmo will murder your family. Alright, cool. I think probably when 1.15 is released, I'll probably get rid of Optifine until it's available for 1.15. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Or maybe eventually I just simply won't play with Optifine. The Optifine, it looks really nice, so I'm gonna keep it for the time being. Oh, looks like this is an island. What do you want, huh? What do you want? That's what I thought. What do we got over there? Oh yeah, another feature of Optifine, you can also zoom in, which is nice. Okay, we could go over there. I'm gonna go down here and check out what's over there. I wanna see what that is. Oh, there's that iceberg biome, so we already went there, so we probably should check out over there. Maybe I should just jump into the water. Oh, no, I'm gonna die. Oh. Ooh, I got so lucky. Oh, and Finn and I almost said me and Finn, but those grammar Nazis probably gonna correct me, you know? Alright, so there's the main island. This is a pretty nice area, but I don't know. I almost fell in. There's a little lava up there, surface lava. Maybe I should, like, make a portal. I don't think I'm ready to do that yet. Okay. So, over here, we got more acacia. We already went there. I might check out over there or that direction. So, I'm gonna take my bow and I'm gonna head over here. Then I'll just head back to this island. Okay, let's go. Alright, really quickly, I'm just gonna make sure my audio is working on the stream. So I'm just gonna check my phone. Because I'll just watch my stream from my phone to see if it actually is picking up the audio. Alright, cool. So it does work. Alright. Yeah, I gotta take extra precautions just to make alright. Wait a minute. Oh, it's a shipwreck. I thought it was like a rock or something. Probably because of like. Let's actually head in. Let's head in just through here. Why not? Respiration. Ooh, respiration. Alright, let's put that on. Then we'll be able to breathe longer. That's actually pretty useful. Alright, let's refill whatever that's called. We'll make ourselves a chest with a treasure map. I'll take these for the chain table. I'll take the paper block. There's no point in not. No. Alright. All in all, pretty solid. I feel so stupid for not. Oh god, here comes some drowned. Oh, I thought they'd be coming. Drowned always try and kill me when I'm in the water. No. Oh god, okay. You know what? I'm just gonna, I'm gonna head back in that direction because that's my island. Right. I'm gonna leave. Okay, what's that over there? What's that off in the distance? Oh yes, that's it, alright. Let's do an all I'll just head to here. I'll see you guys. Ooh, I got lucky.
Well, boys, we did it.
At my place. Alright. Where's that light coming from? Is that just my torch? Okay. Yeah, I think I might eventually just switch off of Optifine because whenever I use these shaders, essentially just makes them so that there's no such thing as a minimum light level. Like during the night, you can't see because apparently there's no stars. It sucks. But actually, is there a way to get stars? I wonder if there is. Atmospheric. Smooth clouds. Okay. Light and shadow? No, I don't want that. You want that as high as possible. Alright. I don't think I really know how to, get the shares to work. But I think I actually might have turned up the torch. Or, I don't know, maybe it's just that, like... Oh, God, it's bright. Okay, there's no way to... myself some back up. I hate it when that happens. Alright. Okay. That's what I need. Okay. Let's just take some wood. Let's also take a bit of acacia. And let's just craft. Actually, we don't need that much wood. And then we'll just craft a bunch of how about we go down to just put these away. Alright, let's head down. This is gonna be our new base. But hang on. We need to make sure that we know how far down we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. All right, there we go. Now, my dog's having dreams. Alright. Okay, let's just dig out in this direction. Just a tiny bit. Not too far, just so we know which way we will go. Jesus. He's getting scared. I'm not sure I should be worried for him or not. Apparently dogs dream about, like, their owners for some reason. I don't know why. Just an interesting fact. I can't speak today. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna turn down that exposure thing in shaders just because it's way too bright. I'm gonna make it like 1.25. 1.25 should be fine. Still too high. Alright. Where was it? No, not GI. Let's just make that one 1 and then. Oh, jeez. Okay, this looks a bit better. Let's head to sleep and see if things look better and see if it's not too bright. Oh, yeah, oh. Whoa. Looks like it just rained. Okay, I'm heading back inside. See you guys. Okay, let's head down here. Actually, I have a better idea. I'm actually gonna put water at the bottom. So then... Oh, finally! Stupid zombie noises. Let's get rid of this respiration helmet. But we'll keep that, though. Since, you know, respiration is pretty nice. Pretty nice. Alright. Let's just continue to dig out for a little bit. And that seems fine. Let's dig out 5 blocks in each direction. Alright. 5 blocks. 1, 2, 4, 5. Alright. Okay, that's 5. We got dirt. Alright. Now let's just mine back there. So that's like a couple of blocks. Let's go over here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, let's go across now. Let's see. Oh, dang it, we went too far. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Let's place these back. And then, I guess we need to go forward too. Okay, I guess